Johnny was a waitress in a small cafe. Clyde Merle was the rounder that took her away. They both robbed and killed until both of them died. So goes the legend of Bonnie and Clyde, the poems that she wrote of the life that they led, told of the lawmen left dying or dead. Some said Clyde made her life a shame, but the legend made Bonnie the head of the game. The rampage grew wilder with each passing day, the odds growing smaller with each getaway. With the end growing closer, the harder they fought. With blood on their hands, they were bound to get caught. They drove back from town on one bright summer day, when a man they befriended stepped out in the way. With no thought of dying, they pulled to the side, but death lay there waiting for Bonnie and Clyde. 2 years of running was ended that day, for robbing and killing they both had to pay. But we'll always remember how they lived and died. So goes the legend of Bonnie and Clyde, Bonnie and Clyde.